with this man. She was sitting on top of.
Okay, so, you see it. It says, preacher says dick will make her slap somebody. I don't know what the hell. I guess he's supposed to be a preacher talking to another preacher. Let's listen.
Reminding. And she said she had gotten into a groove, so, you know, she might have gripped his head, or she might have put her hands on his shoulders, or locked them around the back of his neck, so she made sure it was just like a horse. She had that saddle, and she had the rope, so she couldn't let go. And as she got into that groove, she's sitting on him, she rocking, and she rolling her rhythm, and she had just forgotten where she was. She got into a deep state of euphoria, because the dick was good. But she's on the phone, though, she said the dick was so good, because she started rocking, and she just got into it, and all of a sudden, she said, something just hit us, bam, all upside the head, just slap it. That could make you slap somebody. So y'all need to remember that. That's what I'm trying to deal with. Wait a minute. Now you telling your story, and then you switching on me in a moment in ecstasy and turn around and slap somebody. She slapped him upside the head. She slapped him. I know your audience. Okay, go on. No. Finish your story. I want to hear about your snap. I told her, she said she just got into this groove. She found her rhythm. See, guess what? Women don't realize. That's one reason why we get caught. Because the penis is a very powerful organ. It's a very deep, spiritual, sexual. It's just like a rocket, see? And inside of every rocket, there's information encoded in it for it to do what it do. They have become one on that spiritual, sexual level. So she starts to find the grooves, and the parts of his penis start hitting the parts of her vagina walls, harmonizing them, making them sing. And so she feels like she's in church, jumping and shouting because that man hitting the walls like she needed to hit the walls. So she said it was so good. And she relaxed, and she said at one instant it was feeling so good to her, the thought of that he might let somebody else have a little sample of that. So just the feeling of being caught up in the pleasure and then thinking about
Lord.
Dick will make you slap somebody in the face. Dick can make you lose control. Dick can make you pull a gun and shoot somebody in the damn face. See, you got to be careful. That's why, because a lot of us have really gone overboard with this. I told you.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, my God. Stop this.